I'm gonna take him to school in the octagon and on history, because you have, what he's doing is creating divide. I've never questioned him as an African, because yeah, you were born in Africa, South Africa, of course you're an African, but who the fuck is this? I mean, who the fuck I am, who the fuck Kamaru is, who the fuck Ngannou is. I'm like, are you dumb? You can take the boy out of Africa, but you can never take the Africa out of the boy.